Oh yeah, that's right. I finally killed this Astol beast out here, and it opened up that and lets me in this way. So I had to change my weapons around. I had to change some of my build around too to be able to defeat it. I think I'm supposed to go north, I'm not sure. Yeah. Well, we'll see. See what's up here. Uh-oh. Dragon. That up. I didn't realize I could summon him till too late. Okay. Alright, well, we'll see. We see how that goes. fight. Does that say Starlight Shard? I missed one, I guess. There's a lot of them. Maybe I better recharge my heals. Plus I got some runes too, didn't I? Oh yeah. Let me put some points into my strength. Let me see if I got any that I can cash in. Oops. Let's see. Well, I got a few. See, that's where I beat that natural born. I got that memorance. I haven't done anything with it yet. Sure what I want to do with it. It's not going to be enough, I bet. Kind of hate using up all my runes. Probably going to take up all my runes to... I tell you what, I'll just wait, even though that's quite a few runes. How many am I away from? I need 4,000? 4,500? I don't think I got enough. Those other ones are like 200 each, so that's only 18. I don't think I'm gonna have enough. Alright, well, let's go down in here and see what I gotta face down in here. can't see. Can't tell how far down that is either. I don't know. Okay. I just can't see how far it is, so. It's a possum hunt to fight. Put on ring. Oh, is this? Is this Ronnie? She's all bloody. Is she dead? What is this here, up here? Fingers? Did she fight the fingers? Did they kill each other? Let's see what happens. With this ring, I de-wed. Waifu. Snap out of it. Now, how would I know to put that ring on her? I don't know. She looks like she faded away. Here she is. Welcome back. Talk.
So it was thee who would become my lord. Perhaps I needn't have warned thee. I am pleased, however. Thou art a fitting choice. I go now to the night sky. It is there I shall find mine order. I bid thee travel the path of the lord. And once all is done, we shall see each other once more.
Okay. Is there anything down here? Oh, she left me something. Dark Moon Greatsword. Okay. Let's see what that looks like. Intelligent at 38. It causes frost buildup. That's pretty cool. I need a lot of intelligence though. I might start putting some points in these other things, I guess. Alright, so now we got. We did Ronnie's quest. Hopefully he won't attack me. Here he is.
Oh, there you are. Good of you to drop by. Have you heard? Lady Rani has departed on her journey. Along the dark path of Empyrean, from Rena's Rise, as she calls it. It would not have been possible without you. As Lady Rani's war counselor, and moreover, her childhood warden, I express my deepest gratitude. You, and only you, were Lady Rani's true champion. My purpose is nearing its end. I've served Lady Rani for as long as I can remember. It has been a long and wondrous journey. Now Lady Rani is in your hands. I pray that you serve her well, and to the very end. Lady Rani has departed on her journey, along the dark path of Imperium, from Rena's Rise, as she calls it. Now Lady Rani is in your hands. I pray that you serve her well, and to the very end.
Something shooting at me. What is that up there? Shooting. Yeah, that's the giants up there. Looks like maybe two giants. It's a really unfriendly place up in here, ain't it? Get away from these guys. There's another boogeyman there. Up in time. He stunned me and I couldn't get up. Alright. I don't even know where I'm gonna revitalize, but I'll be right. Let's go here to this stake. where I'm supposed to be. Yeah. I had him down a little bit though, didn't I? He looked like about halfway. Trouble is, if you get knocked off your mount, it really messes up the game plan. Dragon Great Claw. Dragon Claw Shield. Yabba dabba doo. Alright. So now we finally into the capital city, finally. Maybe. Although I'm not really sure what exactly we're supposed to be doing in here. Isn't there some kind of boss in here I'm supposed to fight? I think it is. Touch the grace. Let me go ahead and rest at this grace. How many runes did I? Can I level up? Yeah, I think I can. Let me go ahead and put some more vigor on. Yeah. Confirm. Alright, I'm level 88. I got 7,000 runes. Yabba dabba doo. Let's see what we can get into in here. Magic grease. I got some magic grease. Pilgrim and another fur calling thing. Furl calling finger remedy. Definitely don't want to go down that way, do I? I don't think I do. Looks like instant death down that way. Another grace. I'll rest in this grace too. Oh, check her out.
My utmost thanks for bringing me to the base of the Erd Tree. Here, I can govern my own movement, and thus the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart to ascertain the purpose I was given. Farewell. I shall leave Torrent, and the power to turn runes into strength here with you. I wish you luck in realizing your ambition. You have fought long and hard. I have no doubt you will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.
So you leaving me? She didn't leave me any runes, but she left me Torrent and the ability to strengthen up from runes, right? Is that what she said? Oh, look, here's Bok.
Bok the Seamster, at your service, Master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments.
Did you see it?
Master, did you see it? The Erd Tree. I don't really have the words for this, but I was so dazzled. I felt something stir in my breast. The Erd Tree is waiting for you, Master. I know it, I do. I feel it in my bones. going so soon. Please do be safe on your journeys.
Thank you, Bob. Thank you. All right, here we go. Let's see what else we got going on here. Lindale Royal Capital. Can I go through this door? Does not open from this side. Okay. Uh-oh. We got the bubble dudes up here. Should I save them for later? Let's see how easy they are to kill on my build. This guy here, he's tooting his horn. Toot, toot, toot. The bubble dudes. Wasn't there one down here I saw? There he is. He's rolling towards me. Sorry about that, bubble dude. What's this guy down here? What is he? There's another one of them dudes right down there. There's three of them down there. Okay. I wonder if I can... Oh no, this guy. Well, he looks like he can cause some damage, can he? I do believe he can. Down this way. Oh, another room. Oh. Before I go there, let me go up here. Dooby doo, dooby dooby doo. I wonder if I should drop down on those guys. If I drop down on them, is there a way to. Yeah, it looks like there may be a way out of there. How many is there? Is it just one? No. Two, three. We'll come back to that. Uh-oh, here comes the bubble dude. Come here, bubble dude. Come back. I don't don't blame you, I'd run too if I saw me coming. Oh, here's another room right here. Uh-oh. Oh no. This guy. Ah. Okay. I didn't see him. Where did he go? Did he just disappear, or did he go around the other way, try to catch me from the other direction, maybe? I'm over this way. There he is, he's up here. Hey, buddy. What's up, dude? Thought you'd ambush me from above, didn't you? Page garb. Alright, I see how you gonna be. Let's see what's in this area. Anything? Stairwells down. Here's a door. What's he doing? Trying to get me from down there. Dude, I'm the Elden Lord. You can't be messing with me. What's wrong with you, buddy Rip? Trying to get to my true love. Wherever she went. What's this here? Oh, okay, I've been there. It's another way to go here. Oh, let's see where this takes me. Taking me down. Okay. Looks like there's a bunch of dudes in here. Looks like there's a bunch. One, two. Flamey folks. Got the flames going. Hello. Come and fight me. Preserving boluses. Oh, here's a ladder. Full of these people. Let's see what's out here. I wonder if I should try to go up. We'll come back to it. Let's go back a minute and see what's up that ladder. So far, things doesn't seem to be too difficult, but that don't mean anything. I'm sure there's something in here that is gonna hurt. You know? I'm sure there's gonna be something around here that'll hurt. Was this where I came in before? What's this here? Oh, this is like out on the rooftops. Oh, there's some people there. I see a guy down there, and I see a guy over there. Okay. I hear the flute players, but I don't see them. I guess these guys are just waiting here to ambush you if you run by them. And here's a guy right here. Did I go up? Is that what I did? Yeah, I went up. Let me see what's up, Let me see what's up. What's up? Ain't a boss room. Seabed curse. Hope he ain't gonna come alive. Nope. Okay. Nothing around here, right? Alright. So now I guess what I gotta do, go out on the roofs. The roof is on fire. Oh, here's a chest. Glad I ran around here and looked. What to get? What's in the box? Perfume bottle. Okay. I give Ronnie some perfume when I find her. My sweetheart. Now, do I want to go down there and try to pick a fight with goobers? Oh, he's playing the flute. Sorry I interrupted your meditation, dude. But you look like an enemy to me. There's that Smith & Stone 6 I've been needing. Finally got one. What else is in here? Anything? Anything or anyone? Folks in here, they just kind of really sleepy-eyed, ain't they? Weathered straight sword. I think there's some more baddies in there. I think. I'm afraid I'm going to run into something that's going to be very, very tricky. I see one of them, one of these people in here. Grace. Oh, I was up here and I dropped down, right? Okay. All right. So I think there's another dude or another person in there, but I'm not sure. Let me see what's over this way. Random powder. Uh-oh. There's a pokey poke guy right there. There's a pokey poke guy. This guy. Oh, he got me with his magic. Some folks over here in this area. I think there's one right here. Get up. Okay. Well, that's why I like it, just being able to just breeze through this content. Sure is a relief considering all them fights I had over and over again kept getting my butt kicked. You know what I mean, Jelly Bean. I don't see any chest or anything around here. Make sure there ain't no hidden loot. Was this where that guy was standing guard right here? There. Let's see what's down this way. Another one of them spear dudes. I ain't found another Grace yet. Anything down this way? Nope. Nothing up my sleeve. What's this way? Oh, there's another shield dude. Let me go back up here. I don't like having this guy behind me. Where'd I see him at? Was he in here? Maybe. No, this is the way I came in, right? Yeah. Maybe it was around this way where I seen him. I just know I'm gonna die in here and have a long way to run to get my runes back. Thank you. a challenge. Plus, I'm running out of heals. Let's see where this guy is. This other guy that was over here. This guy. Don't be throwing no magic at me, man. Don't be throwing no fireballs and magic and all that other stuff at me. What's wrong with you? McGilla Gorilla? I don't know. McKillus? Mecula? Is there a hidden passage here somewhere, maybe? I don't know. This game's funny, man. I can't get in this way. Now what was they standing there for if they won't let you in there? I mean, what are they over here guarding, I wonder? Where's this other dude? This other dude that had the shield is going to be a problem too, I bet. Where is he at? He was down in here, wasn't he? Oh no! Ah! He startled me. Come here, buddy. Yeah, you waiting there to ambush me, wasn't you? Yeah, I see how you gonna be. Fan daggers. Can I jump up this? I don't think I can get up there. Can't get up. I can't get up. I can't climb. Oh, is that somebody standing there? I thought I saw somebody standing there. Nope, it was that tree. So I won't be going that way. I killed that dude. Not a fake place. What is this down here, I wonder? Is there any grace around here at all? Wow. Nothing here. I got a summons though. What would be here that I would need to summon for? Oh no. But I definitely got a summons. But I don't see any kind of grace. Let me see where I'm at in relation to everything. Oh, I'm here. What is this here? Oh, that's Bach. Okay, Bach is there. I'm here. So, should I continue down this way, maybe? I'm wondering if I should call in my summons or not. Call in my summons. Ah! Is this the way I came in here? I couldn't call my summons. I mean, it gave it to me, but then it took it away from me. This wasn't the way I came in, was it? I don't think it is. Where's that retreat guy at? I need to find another, I need to find another Grace before I try to take him on. Now, there's a knight in there that looks pretty tough, too. Guys, I don't want to lose my runes down in here. Look at this guy over here. Yeah, this guy in here ain't gonna be no cakewalk. I can tell. Wonder if I can sneak past him. I'm trying to find another Grace. Well, there's all kinds of things here. Let me see where this goes. Does it go up or down? It goes up. Is this like a shortcut? Is this that door I couldn't open up from the other side a while ago? Is there not a Grace in here at all that I can get to?